now they're closing in. That team record is 23 hits. Two off. As Betts hits a high fly ball into right field. Way back, kiss it goodbye. A grand slam for Chris Betts. His fifth home run of the season. And that one goes 372 feet. My goodness. By the way, that's Betts' second hit of the inning. And the bases have been unloaded by Chris Betts.